your voice to take part. The Christmas season is officially underway at the Arizona State Capitol.
3, 2, 1.
It's always good when the lights go on when they get to one, right?
Today, Governor Doug Ducey kicked off the holiday season by lighting the Capitol Christmas tree. It's a 26-foot-tall white fir. It was grown in the Coconino National Forest just south of Flagstaff. Today's ceremony made even more special, with performances from local choirs spreading a little Christmas cheer.